The SIG Prize for M+ is a very important initiative. After 20 years of presenting the Contemporary Chinese Art Award in Beijing, Uli SIG discussed with M+ the transition of that award into being a prize. And so now we have the inaugural SIG Prize opening at the M+ Pavilion.
I have to think of a future for Chinese Contemporary Art Award after having done it for 20 years. In combination with my donation to M+, M+ would be the right place. M+ could take it one step further.
As a museum, we can use the prize to actually present exhibition, not just award an artist. We can use the opportunity to debate, discuss, challenge, argue about whether a certain artist is worthy of a prize.
那么今年选出来的这个六位艺术家呢，就非常的有趣。他们都是来自不同的地区，然后不同的年龄，跨度还是蛮大的。我觉得，一种体验其实是很重要，它不仅仅是停留在一个理论，或者仅仅是评委会的一个。 喜好或者偏向上面，那一个奖项和一个机构合作可以让奖项更为有一种公共性。那也可以看到这样一个奖项，香港的市民是如何的回应回馈。也许他们会给这个作品增加另外一种含义。我觉得这样的一种有机的互动，互相的那种助力是非常有意义的。We
need to consider that our activities is quite connected with different kind of public. And we need also to educate people. And it seems to me that such an art prize can give to people the knowledge, the need to appreciate art of our time.
当时大家反复讨论这些艺术家的作品，判断他的这个能力和内在的水平，然后通过这次的这个特殊的这个展览，对他们作品的呈现。 而绝大部分反映的都是他们的这个新进的，或者说这个目前的这个思考的一个趋向。Well,
I think the public are often hungry to know what are the current issues, who are the major figures of our own time, and so the Art Prize presents for the public a cross section of what contemporary practice looks like.
这次的六件作品，我觉得是一个非常好的组合。从这六件，我们看到一个当代的这个艺术的发展，其实有一种跨领域这样子的一种发展的方向，而且还有很重要是一种多重文本的这种交织。那在跨领域跟多重文本里面，那我们看到来自不同的地方，不同背景的艺术家。
I think it will be a very good opportunity to see young artists as much as more mature artists who otherwise may not yet be seen in a museum exhibition. So it would enrich an ordinary museum program with some new faces and some new expressions.
M+一定是未来最重要的一个中国当代艺术与世界链接的这样的一个机构。This is an important part of our mission and clearly presents the vision of the institution of taking Hong Kong and Greater China and our diasporas into the international world, but also equally bringing international attention to the work being done here.